This is it, okay. Recently, I bought a new piece of equipment, and you are it. You are a ASMR artist simulation machine. And what it does is I practice my videos as this machine gives me feedback for the triggers and things I am performing for it. So I'm here today to calibrate it. I have the manual here. So, going to try some of the triggers I'm going to be using in a video soon, and just kind of see what kind of feedback the machine gives me through the computer. So first, I'm just gonna start with a hug. Come in here. Kind of a nice start. Now what I want to test is a little bit of a proximity effect. If I start talking back here and maybe get a little closer, and maybe in my video I'll talk about maybe some of the videos I've been watching and liking, maybe give some suggestions to you, and be about an arm's length away from you like this. And then, if that's okay, I can step a little bit closer and be maybe, oh, I'd say a foot in front of you, and maybe we can talk a little bit about my day or your day. I haven't really decided yet. And then, again, if it's okay, if I can just get really up close into your ear. Whisper very softly into your ear. This trigger is one of my favorites, especially after talking in a regular voice. Some artists get close, like they are right in my ear. So hopefully, if this machine works right, I will go back and input the data in, and hopefully it shows me that there is an ASMR trigger response when I move closer and further away. So, let's try that again, but I'm just gonna switch a few settings on you. Let's try that again. I'm just gonna stand back here. Maybe from about 6 feet away. Just try to calibrate the proximity sensor on the machine. Move a step closer. Maybe now the camera in the machine can start to notice more details in my face or my expressions. Little details like that will sometimes trigger ASMR. A little bit closer. Maybe some more detail. Maybe I should try some from back there to see if that changes anything. Setting back here. Okay. Now this should turn down. Let's just see how the response is to the high frequencies only. Let me turn it off here. change something down here. One second. Some have said that to them it feels like somebody is whispering to them on the phone, and that's kind of interesting too. Maybe if you think about it like that, it helps to trigger. Its sensitivity to light. I know one of my favorite triggers is when ASMRs do doctor role plays and they move the light around and follow it. Kind of like that. So I'm going to turn off the high frequency filter here. Okay, now you should be able to hear all frequencies. So, I have two things here. I have a flashlight and a lighter, and we're going to try them both. So we'll start over here. If you could just keep your eye on the light. Itself as your eyes would. It's kind of interesting. I'm curious to see what it shows in the computer. Okay, I just tried the lighter. I wanted to try today before I make my video. I just want to make sure that all of those look right. And all of those sound right. Before I make my next video. So we'll see how that looks. And we'll see how... see what kind of data the computer gives me with those triggers.